Now the red team is probably all pissed off. James, you see?
That's why you want to go.
Poor rap, man. Just getting screamed at. Oh, the other one, the other guy.
Yeah,
he's got it. I think they told him, he had to leave. He wasn't allowed to ref anymore. Apparently he was ref in one of the games here. He was swearing at the players, smoking a cigarette. They all complained, so they said he's not refing anymore.
That's why this guy's doing it now.
Let's go.
You're out.
What a fucking trip! You stepped on his
He was like, oh, whoops. Now I gotta throw him out. You gotta know that as a ref. It's a semi-final, right? You gotta hand someone a game like that? Come on.
Did it for the Ballhawks, too. You think we're gonna play like that?
You guys did it
for
the Ballhawks right before that team had two games stopped in their third.
They went shoulder to shoulder, the guy got the shot off, and then he ran into the net, and they called a penalty. And that was the game over right there.
I mean, it is what
it is.
Come watch a league game, and then see how we play.
We do. Well, we don't watch all the other
games.
I just wish that you guys would put your best refs.
Then you know what? Invest a little money.
Just wish
some quality referees. That's it.
He's the only ref in BC that we've ever seen in the A division. How come he's not
the fuck
in my division? He's not even the 8 year olds out there. We've never seen any of you. You've met a couple of guys that the ref.
They don't care. They're making paper no matter what.
Just saying.
At least then they know how to referee and then they know what they're doing.
He's doing the 6 year olds over there. Yet you got this guy. You're not even on the score. What if she didn't have a camera? What would you do then? What if she said no? You can't look at it.
And then you call it a semi-final game? A semi-final game.
And you're scared of a guy with a turban?
I'm done.
That's not a really good thing.
I'm done. I'm never going back. Never.
I asked them. I go, why the guy with the big turban was swearing at me? I don't take that shit. I'm calling it. Are you kidding me?
Yeah. Here's what did we do? We went over and we got our objective signed and we listened to him.
And you stopped the game. No, you stopped the game, though. Eject him. You stopped the game, dude. That's what he told me.
The game before, some guy threw two water bottles at the ref. And he got ejected. The game kept going on.
Well, I'm telling you, three. We did not stop the game because of that jump.
So why did it stop?
We did. We stopped the game because everybody got totally emotional.
What do you think hockey is?
Well,
We
don't have time to sit here and banter back and forth for almost an hour now.
Play the game. Play on. So. Let's get it going. 2 vs. 3. It's 5-4. Let's play.
Everyone spends fucking 500 bucks.
You guys all right though?
Listen, here's the ref situation though. When the net is pushed off, and the ref is saying play on, and he's saying goalie, straighten your net out, and he does it for 30 seconds, he just stands there, and we go and score, and the ref says no goal. What's the point of playing on? That was the issue there. That's what he's saying. What are you doing? You just wait for 30 seconds. You should blow the whistle, tell the goalie to straighten the net out, and play on. Don't say play on. The net is at 90 degrees. We score, and there's no goal. Well, why? What's the point of saying play on? It doesn't make any sense.
I wasn't here for that.
No, your ref was. Yeah, that's why that guy with the turban said, what the fuck are you doing? Game over. 2.5 minutes left.
Actually, the game.
Scott's going to get an email too.
One guy got pulled off the court because he hit him from behind. And I saw that. That was a hit from behind. When he hit the guy into the net, that was a hit from behind.
I'm not talking about today's game. We're talking about today's game earlier. The other game earlier. There's probably video of that. There's video of that too. Watch that.
Okay, well,
she's got it. Right. Okay, it's unacceptable, man. You can't do that shit. And you're putting the guys out on this rink. What about fucking number 1, 2, 3 for fucking semifinal elite? You don't put the 6-year-olds out there. And you got these, you got the semifinal over there on a fucking 60-degree slope.
We got the 6-year-olds playing their final game over there.
But why do you have the semifinal elite over there?
It's more about the kids having a good time. And it's like, sure, they can treat it.
So then why is there $30,000 for the national final? Do they pay for $30,000 in next month? Oh, come on, man. You know that. They are having a... Kids can play on a 90-degree angle. It's fun for them. You understand that? These guys, it's not fun. It's competition. Watch the video. It's not working right.
We're going to go over and watch this game.